What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm gonna show you a very simple hack. How to correct way take out soda cans out of the bottle in the refrigerator. You know what I mean? Let's check it out. Okay, the easiest way to do it is see they're standing down like that. And then we're gonna open it. You see they're standing down like that. So now we're gonna move them over like that, all the way down to the place. Open it on that side. Now simple, stick your hand in there and push it and pull the paper. And boom, you took them out very easily. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know what you think in comments below. Don't forget to thumbs up this video. And as always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.